I thought of few things to tell, but it'll be impromptu. I'm not able to organize my thoughts. So yeah, first thing which an announcement is there to be made. So slowly we have made it till A division. Alright. So if you see a river or something, our head is slowly popping out of the river, and we have this opportunity to become a professional club. Alright. So professional in the sense, I'm saying BTMFC as a club has a chance to become an I-League second division club or an I-League club. Maybe 5 or 6 years down the line, and you guys have actually kick-started the thing for the club. Right. Otherwise, we would have 10 years down the line, would still be a C division club. Now, in 10 years, we are an A division club. Alright, so we need someone who can give us direction, who can work towards the club to how to get a club into that self-sustaining mode to become a professional club. So we might be doing different things. Later on, like maybe starting an academy or running a soccer school, earning some revenues and making it a self-sustaining club, but we need someone who will head this and take it forward for us, okay? So we have discussed internally, and we think two of our senior members who's going to be leading the club henceforth forward for the next 5-6 years, and they've agreed to do so. So we have Manju and Pritam who are going to do it for us. So they'll be investing time and they'll be looking at things, and if you guys have any ideas, I know you guys are players first, right now at least for the next 2 years I want you guys to focus as a player for us and try us, get us to Super Division or maybe even I-League second division. But post that, if you guys have any plans, like some of you have done license, Kondi has done license, maybe SP and Rajendra have planned to do their coaching matches, and if you guys want to start anything, you can always approach Pritav and Manju or anything it is. If you want to conduct a tournament outside using the BTMFC brand or anything, you can get in touch with them. And yeah, so I'll leave the stage open for Manju and Pritav for a bit, and then we'll speak about what happened in today's game and what we should do in the future.
So, you know, like first of all, before I start with, taking BTMFC where it is and where we want to be and all that, before that, you know, I would like to say some thoughts about what I felt, what we did in last six or eight months. I can say that, you know, I have been hearing about all these professional clubs outside in Europe, or you can talk about, you know, for that matter, any professional clubs. I got a feeling that, you know, I am part of a proper club where, you know, we are putting in everything, you know, professionally. I think I should say Abhiram and Jaisima, you know, these two guys have brought everybody together. I can see behind the scene, behind WhatsApp, you know, when they both are messaging and saying, guys, you know, you guys have to make it, you guys have to be there and all that, you know. Before that, you know, I know, you know, how much time they are spending with each other. They discuss, they talk, and then they say that, you know, we need to motivate this guy and we need to bring up this guy. You know, those kind of thought process, they have spent a lot of time. I have to be very honest here. I think I have put very, very less time as compared to what Abhiram, Jaisima, they both have put. I think a big round of applause for both of them. And I expect, you know, lot more contribution from all of you guys, because I think, you know, we all are more than players, we all are family now. You know, that's how I see, because we all are emotionally connected. I think, you know, forever BTMFC will live in our heart. We may be with BTMFC or we may not be with BTMFC another 5 years down the line, but BTMFC is going to be in our mind just like any ex-girlfriend that we will have. Last 10 years, I think, you know, in a decade time, this is the first year where we have achieved something, you know, after forming BTMFC. In 2009, we formed BTMFC. I think, you know, most of you guys, like, you know, you can take Abhi or Jaisima or Giri, they all were like Taha or something like that, wherein they were just keen on coming, playing and going back home. I am saying you all were like that. So I think, you know, we all, you all guys have grown up, and, you know, in a decade's time, like, you know, I think how much change that you all have gone through, and I think you guys seriously see that, you know, we can take BTM FC to a different level where we can create a history in itself and also and prove that, you know, we are part of that journey. And everybody's name will be echoed when we all stand over there and say that, okay, BTM FC is making the noise everywhere. So, guys, please stick together. You know, if any kind of, you know, you go in a different kind of thought process wherein you guys are in a confusion to make a decision as to is this the right thing that I'm doing or not, you guys can always, you know, you have senior players, you have much more matured beyond the age. I can definitely say Abhi or Jai Seema or, you know, there are a couple more guys. Those are like, you know, they have grown beyond the age. Their maturity level is much more than their age. So you guys can always approach them. You can talk to them. In case if you feel they didn't shy about going to them, you have Prateep, you have me, if you guys consider, then please do come and talk to us. You know, we are there and it's a family, you know, we all are like brothers. Okay, so this is about, you know, more of like, you know, what we wanted to talk about. And coming to the, you know, the organization structure or about the BTMFC, what we want to have. Like, you know, we had some kind of organization structure before in 2009, which is pretty much old now. Like, you know, there are a lot of guys who are no more with the club right now, because like, just like I told the before statement, right, a lot of guys may think of moving out. So similarly, a lot of guys have moved out. Some people are still with the same profession but doing something else. Some people have completely gone out, and there are some people who are still with BTMFC by thoughts and by love. And just like, you know, I would like to thank, of course, we had Kevin who was here. You know, I think those guys, though they are not there with us, but they are there with us, you know, by thoughts. So I think we should clap for them also, because, you know, they everybody is more keen to come back and work with us, right? So that is the best part. So we will have a little organization structure change, and we are going to do the, you know, lot of change in the organization structure. We are going to add few more guys, just like Abhi told, we are going to add Prateep. Similarly, we will add a couple more guys like Mayur, and, you know, I don't know how we missed Abhi and Jai Seema in the beginning, because even I was not in that whole process. But yes, there was a
miss.
So we will make those changes, and some or other day you all guys are going to be part of the, you know, organization structure. Somewhere you guys will fit in, and there will be a lot of contribution that need to come from all of you, because, you know, when you say that this is a family, you will be held responsible for everything that you will be doing. So please be part of it, and keep you know, same enthusiasm, you know, same level of enthusiasm, and let us make A division success. And please try to be fit. Please, you know, work out individually. Whenever we have a workout schedule done, please do come. Don't miss out on those schedules, because, you know, people will look up to you. There is one or other person looking up to you. Maybe he's not coming and telling you that I'm looking up to you, so be on track. No, nobody will do that. But, you know, somewhere behind the mind, they will be following up to you. Like, you know, Shravan, you know. See, I'm really, like, you know, I really like the way he plays in the ground. Maybe he has some personal commitment because of which he may not be coming, but he's a wonderful player. I still want to clap. He has done a fantastic job on the ground, you know. I can definitely tell that.
The sweet clap is
over. Guys, thanks a lot, everybody.